A quantity of charge passing a point in a circuit in 1 second where current is 1 ampere is measured in. So current is charge over time. So charge is current times time. We're told we have an ampere. An ampere is a coulomb per second. And we're told that the time is 1 second. So the charge then is measured in coulombs, B.